Alrighty, we got ourselves a big game here at number 10, Kentucky, 16th toughest place to play in the country. Head over to my Discord, betting lines right there. We have a prop bet of Kinsey, 15.5 points over under. I'm really hoping for a great game. Let's get it on. Oh boy. Okay, got the tip. Oh wait, shit. Not how we want to start. Not how we want to start at all. Okay. You want to guard me? Ah! Here we go with the turnovers. God damn, you're slow. Terrible start. Shit! What do we got? Unbelievable! Okay, what? What was that? So we can't hit free throws, we know that. Good rebound. Atta boy, Kinsey. Step up, help him out, disturb him. Great board. Damn, Stu, that looked good. Shit. That a boy damps our shooter, a big man shooter. We just can't shoot free throws, man. I'm gonna find that defense. Great rebound. Turnover game. Can't have it. Good defense. That's tough. Oh my God, Dibs! Oh my gosh. Ah, step up. He's okay. Great job, Kinsey. He's already at 6. Excellent job. Damn, good rebound though. Should I pull up? He is. All right, they're shooting on the boards, man. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh! Foul. And it goes in. Too easy. It's a little broken in this game. Good defense. We can't do that on all on. Ah. Man, you gotta swat that. Demps. Oh, man. Brandon called it with this guy. Pick and pop. And the board, baby. That's fine. You gotta drive those in the pump. You gotta drive those. That's fine. Yeah, swat that, Dembski. Yeah, get big. Very nice, Demps. Demps having a hell of a game. Good ball movement. Better defense. I'll take that, man. You have no hands. You have no hands. You look like me down there, Francis. Great rebound. Terrible. Just terrible. What? How'd they hit that? He missed it. He missed it. At least they didn't make it. Miss it. Miss it. Okay. Up one with a half to go. Oh my God. No. And he got the foul. Oh, that was awesome. I can't hit a free throw, though. So hard to shoot free throws on the road. What the hell are you doing? What in the hell? Massive! What a possession. Oh my God, if they're gonna hit that, fine. Got it, boy. Ah, backcourt. That a boy, Chuck. He needs to get some points. He's far too valuable not to get points. Great cutoff. That's fine. I mean, what the fuck are we gonna do? I mean, he needed a three-point shooter, but he was wide open. Ah! Okay, back to tie ball game. That was fast. Andy, you suck. No, come on, fellas. What the hell were you doing, Demps? Calm the crowd down. We're cold. We've got to weather the storm. We are cold. We gotta keep working with them on that. We're down two. Shit. That's made. Oh, wow. Oh, 5 minutes. Oh, gosh. Come on, Demps. Demps, great job. Oh, massive three. Massive three. Get up there. Play defense. Yes. Foul. Come on. I mean, come on. You gotta take those shots, though, right? You can't just pass up those clear lanes. Oh, fudge. Thank you. Needed that. Oh, my gosh. What a ball game. Under four to go. Terrible possession. Oh, my Lord. That's terrible turnover. Not turnover yet, is it? Oh, my God, Kinsey! Great rebound. Kinsey is such a baller, dude. The turnover game is crushing us. Still tie ball game. We got problems. We can't hit those. It's gonna come down to us having to hit a shot. I don't like that. Who's guarding him over there? That's our ball. Why can't I get the ball in? Oh, it's going to Kinsey again. This is so bad. Okay. Everybody's been scoreless. Great board. Chuck, baby, come on. No threes. Oh my God, Chuck. Oh my God, Chuck. Oh no, free throws. Oh no. I just gotta hit one and I can't do it. Thank you.
I did it. I can't believe it. 22 points for Kinsey. If you took the over, you won that prop bet. Teal with a massive bucket at the end for his 10 points. Demps had a great game early on with 9, almost a double-double. Francis had his 5 boards. I cannot believe that game. That was a perfect game. That's exactly what I want to see out of this team against a Kentucky team on the road. Well, I can't hit a free throw. The mechanics on hitting free throws on the road, I can't do it. I don't know what to do. At the very end there, if they were kind of keep fouling me, I had to hit at least one to get a tie ball game, but they just effed up the foul somehow. So we came away with a massive win, and we're going to see where we're going to wind up in the rankings here. Okay, another look at the box score from our huge game at Kentucky. Kentucky was favored by 2.5 in this game. Cleveland State walks away covering the spread by 2. Total points was 83.5, and we beat it by 184 points. So I hope he took the over, and Kinsey balled out. 15.5 point prop bet. He scored 22. Some massive shots he hit. Those 3 balls and 1 on the 3 ball. He was prime time. This guy's playing with a chip on his shoulder. Undersized, comes to Cleveland State and is balling out. Head to the Discord to see the updated betting lines and the results. And there you have it. We are ranked 8th in the polls. And guess who we have next? The Ohio State University, ranked 10th. And now a top 10 matchup going into the next game. That's going to do it. Stay tuned for the next one against The Ohio State University.